Thank you, Jonathan. Also new this morning, a teenage girl fighting for her life after a shooting last night. It happened just after 9 on Greencrest Drive. That's on the north side of town, just east of I-10. Police say the girl in her teens was meeting up with a suspect in front of this house when the shooting happened. The suspect drove away in a dark colored vehicle. The teen girl was taken to the hospital. At last checked, she was in critical condition.